Want to fill holes easier than paper mache? All right, this is how you do it, quick and easy. Holes. Vinyl spackling. A little wood glue. Mix it up. See how good I did that, right? Take your finger. Smear a nice coat over it. Okay. Looks pretty good. If you want to smooth it out even more, a little water. There you go. Let that dry for, let it dry. What the heck? When you're done, brush over a coat of wood glue, and then it'll get really hard and smooth. None of that bumpy stuff from the papier-mâché.